Kaysen, I'm proud of you, and I think everybody here is proud of you. I'm going to ask you one more time. Do you believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of God and that he died for the remission of your sins?
Yes.
I now baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.